twitch.tv/labyrinth.
Even though Crazy wasn't amazing at Mamba Bots.
What?
Oh, nothing.
Yeah, Mamba Bots is not really my game.
Flash Bots. Like, you were doing almost as bad as me. When you get that bad, it's just, like, Zephyrus is pretty bad.
And this is Nexus Squadron Strike. Me and Isolot are just observing the game. And you see those two teams that will jerk you out to the ultimate death of Ultimate Destiny!
Well, the one time I won in Blaster Bots, I was AFK for like the first minute of the round, so I kind of feel like skill has nothing to do with actually winning a round at any given time.
Yeah, pretty much. It kind of helps you, actually. Unless you, like, you know, get to the port where everything crushes you.
Yeah, but I mean, it's like so much of the map is just not killing yourself.
Oh my god, Untamed. You got the idea. This is them numbers, dog. So mad, man, not to update everything like a lot. Seriously, he will not update like a lot.
I wonder if Madman computer is on fire now.
Probably.
I kinda find it odd that the Marauder doesn't seem to have its attack animation for some reason.
Seems to be only in this game. This man.
The cannon is in danger!
I think I know that.
All the swarm hosts died.
Boom!
Thank you.
Did you guys forget
that? It
would
have been a lot better if you guys stopped. If we probably should have focused a lot more on anti-air. Like I said, anti-queen.
I feel you, the left team completely forgot about nukes.
Well, unless they're a lot cheaper than I thought, in which case we probably could have afforded them.
Red Blue just got fed a bunch of minerals early game, and then
they would have
gotten
that
so much income, it was ridiculous.
Do it, Vic.